Nevada State Police continue investigating a deadly crash just north of Las Vegas. It happened after 3:30 this morning on the U.S. 95 and Snow Mountain, about a mile north of Cal Canyon. State troopers see an SUV veered out of its lane into the dirt median, crashing into a bridge support. The driver died at the scene.